In March 2020, Russo Lee Gallery opened an exhibition of new work by artist Margot Voorhies Thompson entitled Desert Light. In a series of energetic and dynamic paintings, Thompson recreates the remote beauty of the high desert landscape. No stranger to being in nature, Thompson's landscapes embody the essence and serenity of the outdoors. Layers of intense pigments are applied to the surface and then scraped away, unearthing a depth of color and texture reminiscent of the irregularities often found in nature. Thompson calls this style of art making her layering up and scraping back, which she employs to, quote, mimic the workings of the weather. For Thompson, this process is repeated, quote, until the final painting emerges as a discovery. For me, each piece is a visual poem revealed.